Yo, what's up, and good evening to all the MMS Savage community. So today I decided to make this video to explain to you a lot of things about this channel. So first of all, I welcome all of you to subscribe in this channel, and everyone who's interested in MMA or Thai boxing or any combat sports, I invite all of you to join us in this community. And that's it. So first of all, one of the most important reasons of why I'm doing this video is that I want to stay away from copyrighted content, so that I can grow this channel, and so that it lasts, because as you know, MMA, the famous MMA companies that you already know the names, are very strict when it comes to copyright matters. So, and they already deleted one of my channels. Some of you will know it by the name Tsunami. And now I don't want this to happen again. So I decided, why not to do this new idea, which is to make some videos about my own life. And as I train too, so I will sometimes show my workouts, I will give some advices and things like that related to MMA and Muay Thai. And also I will show you a lot of things, lots of places here in my country and stuff like that. So it will be a kind of some kind of vlogs, but at the same time it will be orientated to MMA and combat sports. So this is the first video, so I didn't really make a plan or something. So as you can see, all you're gonna be seeing here is this window, I guess. I'm actually at home, so this is it. And while we are recording this video, I will show you the next cards and the next main events. Maybe some of you don't know what's going on right now on the UFC. So I have my laptop right here, and I'm gonna show you what's going on. So here it is, our beloved channel. Well, I hope so. So on Saturday the 4th of June, which will be this week, we have Alexander Gustafsson versus Anthony Smith, Volkan Ozdemir will make a return against Latifi, and it seems that the company didn't find Jimmy Manua's opponents, or maybe, I don't know. So this is gonna be the fight nights 153. Yeah. After that, Yes, so after that will be the main event of UFC 238, which will be in the United Center. I don't know where is this located. Maybe in the maybe Las Vegas, I don't know. So we will have a bantamweight fight between Henry Cejudo and Marlon Moraes. Also, we have a very interesting fight between Valentina Shevchenko and her opponent Jessica Ai. So we have the chance to see Shevchenko again. And the most important, well, I don't know for you, but I think that a lot of you is gonna agree with this. One of the most important fights ahead of us is Donald Cerrone versus Tony Ferguson. And this is one very important fight because it will change the dynamics of the lightweight division, because these are two of the one of the most important contenders in this division right now. After this, we're gonna have an event which we take. It will be in Bon Secours Wellness Arena on the 23rd of June, fight night 154. So here are the events, as you can see. I hope the camera of my iPhone shows this clearly. And after that event, I mean in the 30th of June, things will start to get a little bit more interesting. We will have a heavyweight main event between Francis Ngannou and Junior Dos Santos. So I think this is one of the most important fights that are coming in this month. And all of you know the importance and the strength of these two opponents. I think I don't have to say much about these two. And there will be other coming events between these fighters. And then on the UFC 239, we will see John Bones Jones again against Thiago Santos with a record of 21-6-0. And also we will have things are gonna be very interesting in these events. As you can see, all of the fights are extremely important. So the first one between John Jones and Thiago Santos, the women bantamweight division is gonna be very, very, a very important fight between the lioness Amanda Nunes and one of the best female fighters of all the time, Holly Holm, which I consider her the greatest of all time when it comes to women fighters. Also, there will be a bout between Jorge Masvidal and Ben Askren. Ben Askren with a record of 90-0-0 and one non-contest. So that's it. I think we're gonna stop on this. because other events are still so far ahead, so it is not necessary to talk about them right now. So this is it. Here are the important events. Just by writing UFC on Google, you will have these results and see all the details. So maybe we will do an analysis and a breakdown of the coming fights later on another video. And this is it. Let's take a look again at our beloved and fantastic channel. As you can see, there's still only 280 subscribers, but the best subscribers of the all the world. I'm sure about this. So just try to click on the subscribe button, so we will as a support, and because as you know, this is the only motivation that I get from this, because I still don't get paid. As you know, the YouTube chart says that you must have at least 1,000 subscribers and more than 4,000 hours of watching. But the thing is that I don't do this for money. I do this because of my love for the MMA sports, and because I want to gather the greatest MMA community in all of this. And I said to myself, yeah, why not? Because you don't need money or investments to do something, or to gather a group of people who have the same love and the same patience for these sports. Another detail is that although the name is MMA, but this channel is gonna cover MMA and also Muay Thai, kickboxing and boxing, and you know, every combat sport that we can how can I say this? I mean, especially in MMA, all the combat sports and all the martial arts are important and give a plus and a new thing to learn every day with all these sports. So it will not be exclusively for MMA. I will upload whatever I can upload if something is important or something like that. I will upload it as long as it doesn't contain any copyright music or video. So I think this is it for now. Of course, this is the Instagram page of this channel. I try to do things professionally, as you can see. So I just hope that you motivate me with your subscribe, and that's it. I hope you have a great day today, and also tomorrow. Stay tuned, and don't forget your workouts. Don't forget to stay in shape, because sports is one of the greatest and the most simple things that you can do to yourself. It's an investment in your own body. So yeah, this is it. I'm gonna stop recording right now, and this is Anime Savage, the best and the greatest anime source of all the time. I hope so, and if it becomes something like that, it's because of you. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like this video and to subscribe.